Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about what is 255.255 255.255 used for. The answer is represents the broadcast address or place to route messages to be sent to every device within a network. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.